you want to know who is Idris Elba and his family life? Watch the video till the end because you will get to know his first daughter probably you never heard before. Idris Elba is an award-winning English actor, producer, and musician. Check out this biography to know about his childhood, family life, achievements and fun facts about him. Idris Elba is an award-winning English actor, producer, musician, and disc jockey. He is known for his lead role in the British crime drama series, Luther, a role which won him the Golden Globe Award. He is also known for his portrayal of Nelson Mandela in the film, Mandela, Long Walk to Freedom and his supporting role in the popular superhero film, Thor. Born in Hackney, London, he began acting during his school days. His first important role was in a British TV series called Bramwell. Over the next few years, he appeared in TV series such as Law and Order and The Wire. He also became widely known for his roles in movies such as The Unborn, Legacy, Thor, and Mandela, Long Walk to Freedom. In his career so far, he has been nominated for the Golden Globe 5 times, out of which he won 1, for his performance in Luther. He has been nominated for the Emmy Award 5 times as well. He was also named in Time Magazine's list of 100 most influential people in the world in 2016. As a singer, he has released a studio album, Murda Loves John, and a few EPs. Idris Elba childhood and early life. Idris Elba was born as Idrissa Akuna Elba on 6 September 1972 in Hackney, London, in the UK. His father Winston, who worked for a Ford motor factory in Dagenham, was from Sierra Leone, and his mother, Eve, was from Ghana. Elba shortened his name to Idris while attending school at Canning Town. It was during this time that he got involved in acting. His first role was in the play, The Stage, which he had landed after answering an advertisement in a newspaper. He also started a DJ company with his friends. He then received a grant from the Prince's Trust due to which he was able to get a place in the National Music Theatre. Idris Elba acting career. Idris Elba's acting career began with guest as well as minor roles in the TV series The Bill, Bramwell, The Governor, Family Affairs, Ultraviolet, and London's Burning. He made his film debut in 1999, with a supporting role in the French film, Belle Maman, which was directed by Gabriel Aguillon. He gained considerable popularity for his main role in the British crime drama series The Wire. It was appreciated by the critics as well as loved by the audience. It also won several awards. Over the years, the series has been regarded by many as one of the best TV series of all time. He was seen in many TV films as well as feature films over the next few years. Some of his films were Buffalo Soldiers 2001, The Gospel 2005, Daddy's Little Girls 2007, The Human Contract 2008, The Unborn 2009, and Obsessed 2009. Since 2010, he has been playing the titular lead role in the TV series, Luther, for which he gained critical acclaim. His popularity reached even greater heights after he played an important role in the 2011 superhero film, Thor. Directed by Kenneth Branagh, the film was based on the famous Marvel Comics superhero of the same name. The movie was a commercial success and was also met with mostly positive reviews. Elba reprised his role in the 2013 sequel, Thor, The Dark World. In 2013, he played the famous revolutionary Nelson Mandela in the biopic, Mandela, Long Walk to Freedom. The film was, however, a commercial failure and was met with mixed reviews. Other films he appeared in over the next few years include, Second Coming, 2014, The Gunman, 2015, The Jungle Book, 2016, and Star Trek Beyond, 2016. In 2017, he played the lead role in the film, The Dark Tower. Directed by Nikolai Arcel, the film was a commercial success. The same year, he appeared in the films Molly's Game and The Mountain Between Us. He also reprised his role in Thor, Ragnarok, the second sequel to the 2011 superhero film, Thor. The film was a huge success commercially. Idris Elba music career. Idris Elba has appeared in music videos for Fat Joe, Angie Stone, and gigs. He has also served as a director and producer for multiple music videos by Mumford & Sons and K. Michelle. Idris Elba Mahor works. Idris Elba plays the lead titular role in the British crime drama series, Luther. He portrays a police officer named John Luther who is quite dedicated to his job. His performance in the series has earned critical acclaim and has won him several awards including the Golden Globe Award. Elba portrayed Nelson Mandela in the 2013 film Mandela, Long Walk to Freedom. Directed by Justin Chadwick, the film also starred Naomi Harris, Tony Kagoroge, and Riaad Musa. It was nominated for many awards, including an Oscar in the category of Best Original Song for Ordinary Love. It won the Golden Globe Award in the same category. Idris Elba Awards and Achievements. Idris Elba has earned many awards and nominations for his brilliant performances on screen. He won the Golden Globe Award in the category of Best Actor in Miniseries or TV Film for his performance in Luther in 2011. He has also earned four other nominations for the Golden Globe Award, twice for his role in Luther, and once each for his performances in the biopic Mandela, Road to Freedom, and the war film Beasts of No Nation. Other awards won by him include the BET Award for Best Actor for his role in The Losers in 2010, as well as the Black Reel Award for Best Actor for his role in Luther in 2012. He has been nominated for the Emmy Awards five times, four times for his work in Luther, and once for his role in the drama series The Big C. He was listed by Time magazine as one of the 100 most influential people in the world in 2016. For his contribution to drama, he was appointed an OBE Officer of the Order of the British Empire in the 2016 Queen's New Year's Honours. Idris Elba personal life. Idris Elba married Henny Norgard in 1999. They had one daughter. However, the couple divorced after 4 years. He later married Sonia Hamlin in April 2006. Their marriage was annulled after a few months. Isan Elba biography. Isan Elba is the daughter of renowned English actor Idris Elba. Check out this biography to know about her birthday, childhood, family life, and fun facts about her. Isan Elba is an American celebrity kid and philanthropist. She is the daughter of renowned English actor, producer, musician, and DJ Idris Elba, and his first wife, makeup artist and businesswoman Hannah Kim Norgard. Isan was selected as the 2019 Golden Globe Ambassador for the Golden Globe Awards ceremony, where she represented the philanthropic arm of the organization. Inspired by Taraji P. Henson, she got involved with the Boris Lawrence Henson Foundation, which aims at eradicating the stigma around mental health issues in the African American community. Isan Elba, whose 17th birthday coincided with the awards ceremony, looks forward to a career in the entertainment industry as a filmmaker, actor, and musician apart from her role as a mental health advocate. Isan Elba rise to stardom. Isan Elba was first introduced to the public by her father at the red carpet premiere of Tyler Perry's romantic comedy drama Daddy's Little Girls in 2007. In the following years, she was always her father's plus one, but it were pictures from her 16th birthday celebration party that gave her media exposure in January 2018. Her father threw a lavish party for her close friends in Atlanta at the Park Tavern in Piedmont Park, and before and after the event, she and her parents made social media posts sharing with fans details from the event. However, it is her role as a mental health advocate that gave her international media attention at the 76th annual Golden Globe stage in January 2019. The previous month, the Hollywood Foreign Press Association (HFPA) had named her the 2019 Golden Globe Ambassador, a rebranded gender-neutral role for the former Miss or Mr. Golden Globe, which is usually given to a celebrity kid who is involved philanthropic initiatives. At this role, she not only handed out trophies to the event's winners, but also got the opportunity to raise awareness about a cause close to her heart, mental illness, from which her mother also suffered. At the event, she appropriately stole the spotlight from her star father, who had recently been named the sexiest man alive by People magazine. Isan Elba philanthropic activities. Isan Elba loves the title of mental health advocate because, as a first-hand witness of mental issues, she is determined to raise awareness about such issues, which are a taboo within the African-American community, especially with teenagers. She wants to encourage people to openly talk about mental health, emphasizing that it doesn't have to be something you feel awkward about. Her mother, who has been diagnosed with bipolar depression, and chronic anxiety, had opened up to her a few years back, which she feels made things better for her. She later partnered with the Boris Lawrence Henson Foundation, established by Taraji P. Henson in honor of her late father who suffered from mental illness. In recognition of her efforts, HFPA President Mayor Tatna announced a $50,000 donation to the foundation on behalf of Isan. Isan Elba future goals. As a child, Isan Elba wanted to follow in her actor father's footsteps and also received training for a future acting career. However, as she grew up, her goals changed from being in front of the camera to behind it. After her father began his first directorial venture, Yardi, 2018, she witnessed the whole filmmaking process from close and became inspired to make films in future. Nevertheless, she didn't rule out aspiring to become an all-rounder like her father, who is also a director, producer, musician and DJ. Family and personal life. Isan Elba was born on January 5, 2002, in the United States, to Idris Elba and Kim Norgard. Her English father is half Sierra Leonean and half Ghanaian, while her mother is of Danish origin. Her parents were married for 4 years between 1999 and 2003. Her father, who had moved to the US following a brief career in England, was struggling as an actor at the time her mother was pregnant with her. In a later interview, he mentioned that her birth changed their lives for the better as they were worried about supporting their child and were even considering leaving the US when he was cast in a starring role in the crime drama series The Wire. Unfortunately, soon after she was born, her parents divorced as her father's career took off. Her mother raised her in Atlanta, Georgia. Her father, who has been in a number of relationships over the past, is close to her and often takes her with him during red carpet appearances. Interestingly, she was unaware that her parents had submitted her name for consideration for Golden Globe Ambassador, and only came to know about it after her father texted her the news of her selection, following which her mother explained everything to her. Her father calls her Issy. Share your thought about Idris Elba and his daughter Isan Elba in the comment section. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe and click the bell icon for notification so that you will be notified each time we posted amazing stories.